next at 5 o'clock.
A bold move by a major retailer. Blue and pink are history. How Target's doing away with gender-specific aisles.
And a beautiful day today, but there are changes in the works. How much rain will fall tomorrow?